Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kiera and today I'm gonna be doing a twide out, something like that. So it's basically like you start up with a braid and you end with a twist. So I'm gonna try that, and the product I'm gonna be using is of course the Extreme Gel. I already opened it, and then I'm gonna be using my As I Am Long Luxe cream. So yeah, this is really good. And then first I'm just gonna go in with my leave-in, and of course it is the Camille Rose leave-in. And yeah, so I'm not gonna ramble on too long, so let's just get straight into this video. I'm starting off with freshly washed hair. I just washed my hair, so let's just get started. Alright. So I'm gonna separate my hair. I don't know if I should do it. Yeah, do this side. Let's do more on this side. I'm just gonna section. Okay, so this is like my first time doing this, so I'm hopefully it comes out good. That's the style. I'm just gonna leave in. Do like this. This leave-in smells so good. I'm not gonna go in with my wide tooth comb. I came to a realization that I need clips, so I'm gonna get me some clips. Okay, so let's just start off. With this. Wow, Kiera. Put my cream. Okay, and now we're gonna braid. This is my. And then after the braid, after you braid halfway, you just bring one to one side and just start twisting. I'm just gonna put some more cream my ends. And just twirl. Make a little twirl. So yeah. That is my twirl eye. Let me see if you guys. Okay. So I'm just gonna do that with the rest of my hair and I will be back to show you guys how it looks. Okay guys, so this is the finishing look. This right here. Show you guys the back really quick. So that is the back. So I'm gonna let it dry. It is, I believe it's like 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna let it dry overnight. I'm gonna come back in the morning to show you guys the final look. So yes, yeah, stay tuned. Guys, so this is the final look of my twa dye.
I like it, so.
Yeah,
my hair is like super soft. It was still a little bit wet, but like it still came out really cute.
So
yeah, so thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to see more content, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below.